animals that have killed people. Guerro the camel. On October 13, 2014, Guerro killed Richard Mileski, its 60-year-old owner. Guerro the camel wanted the Coca-Cola bottle that Richard was holding. But Richard wouldn't give Guerro the bottle. Guerro went rogue and then began to stomp on Richard. This ended up taking his life.